walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can't see, every couple tries to stop.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my channel and welcome to Vlogmas Day number 7. So if you guys are seeing me in the same outfit, it's because I'm filming 2 videos in 1 day and I'm just trying to get myself ahead and just trying to make videos for you guys so I can post them throughout Vlogmas. So for today's Vlogmas video, I'm going to be doing a Teen Christmas Guide 2021. So I know I'm kind of doing this video a little late. I wasn't planning to do this video a little late, but if you guys are looking for like gift ideas or like last minute gifts to like give for teens or just anyone in general, I have a list for you guys. So I have about like 40 plus items and I'm just gonna kind of be reading them off, explaining them one by one and not trying to make this video 30 minutes long. I really hope that doesn't happen, but anyways, I have it all on my laptop in my notes as per usual, and without further ado, let's get started. The first one, oh by the way, I'm gonna be putting the item right here so you guys can get like a little visual, and I will try to have some links if you guys want them in the description and like my comment section. So the first one I have on this list is LED shaped. So basically it can be like a like lightning bulb, cloud, you know. It's a really great room decoration. Like I really wanted this for Christmas, but you know, we're doing Secret Santa this year and I kind of just was over like 3 things and I was like, I'm just gonna go for this one. So I really did want this for Christmas, but if you're like looking for new like room decoration, I feel like a lot of teens have this in the room. It really just spices up the room and it is great decoration for your room. All right, the next one is a mini waffle maker. Mini waffle makers are really cute. Like just to like have a mini waffle maker is just so cute. And yeah, I haven't really looked into mini waffle makers, but I think this will be a really great gift idea just because it's really like convenient and it's really like just like creative. Just think about a mini waffle maker, and yeah, I really do recommend this gift idea. I really do like this gift idea, and yeah. So the next one is a mini refrigerator. I want a mini refrigerator because like I could just put whatever I want in there and I wouldn't have to worry about like my family taking it out or anything like that. I really want a mini refrigerator. I feel like this would be an awesome gift for teens because I know a lot of teens like have like mini refrigerators in their like room, and I really want one, but like I don't know how much they are. I don't think they're that much, but like they have them on like Amazon, Walmart, Target, stuff like that. I feel like this would be a really great gift idea for teens or just like anyone in general. This one isn't really specified for teens, it can be for like adults too. It doesn't really matter. The next one is LED lights. I have some in my room as you guys can tell, and I really do like LED lights. Like LED lights, they bring a whole other vibe to your room, and I just really like LED lights because I don't like the like light bulbs in my room that come with the room, you know. So I just like light LED lights because they're really nice decoration for your room, and you know, I do really like LED lights. Like you guys can find them on like Amazon, Walmart, Target, but I really do recommend Amazon for the LED lights because there's a lot of options. They're like around from like $10 to $30, I want to say. Mines were like I think like $10 to $15 or even $20. They're not that expensive, trust me. It's very worth it if you have like teens you want to give LED lights to. I feel like this would be an awesome gift for teens, you know, just because LED lights are really worth it and they're really affordable. Like they're not even that like pricey, and yeah, I really do recommend this gift and I really do like this gift idea. This is just, everyone has this, every teen should have this, they should need it, and I really just love this new idea. Anyway, so the next gift idea is fairy lights. There are 2 different types of fairy lights. They're the one with the Polaroid pictures or just like regular LED lights, but I would recommend the regular LED lights unless you want like pictures wrapped around them. LED lights, fairy lights are a must have. Like they're just another great decoration for your room. I don't have fairy lights, but I used to, but you know, I took them out because they were getting really tangled and they were like getting really damaged. So you know, I really like fairy lights just because they bring another whole vibe to the room and they're just like a must have for teens, and I really do like this gift idea. I really do recommend it. It's really cheap and affordable. I really do recommend looking on like Amazon or Walmart for this one because like there's so many different like options, and you know, they're not even that expensive. I think they're only like $5 to like $10, $10, $15. They're really affordable, they're really cheap, and yeah, you guys can find them at like stores too. It doesn't really have to be online. online, but you know, I really do recommend this video idea. I really do like this video idea. Why do I keep saying video idea? I'm like really talking really fast and I need to like slow down. What I mean is fairy lights. You guys know what I mean. Fairy lights are like a must have. I really do recommend this video. I was about to say video idea again. I meant gift idea. And yeah, so the next gift idea is a fake vines, fake vine leaves, something like that. So I really do recommend this. It's a really great like decor for your room. I feel like a lot of teens have this, especially like teen girls. I really do recommend this because it's just a really cute, it's really nice, and they're also really cheap too. Like I looked on Amazon not too long ago and I looked for this gift and it was only like $5 to $7 or like $5 to $10, something around there. And you know, I really do like this gift idea, and you know, these are also really affordable. They're not even that expensive, and yeah, I really do recommend this gift idea. The next gift idea is fuzzy socks, or like any socks in general. They can be like the little small ones, long ones. They can be fuzzy, cozy socks. It doesn't really matter. It can be like all three. It doesn't really matter. I feel like socks are a must have. Like who doesn't want more socks? A whole collection of socks. Like there's like socks that like are in a pair. You guys can get those, or like just like colored ones, black and white ones, fuzzy Christmas socks, fall socks. It's like socks like those, you know. Who doesn't want socks for Christmas? This is also a good like stocking stuffer, but you know, it could also be a good Christmas present because they're also really affordable. And you know, there's like packs of them on Amazon. You guys can just get those, or you guys can look in Walmart or Target or wherever, and you guys can buy them. But if you guys are looking for like packs that are combined, I really do recommend looking on Amazon for them, just because like Amazon has everything. And I really just do recommend fuzzy socks. I actually did have fuzzy socks on my shopping wish list, but I took it out because I didn't want like a lot of options, so it'll be easier for people to know what they can get me. So anyway, so the next gift idea is a disposable camera. I don't really know much about a disposable camera, but from what I know and from what I've heard, it looks really cool. It looks really nice to begin with, and I really just do like disposable cameras. They look really cool. I don't know how much they are, so I can't really give like a estimate on this, but you know, I really just think this is a really good gift idea. Like it will be worth it if you buy it, and I just really do recommend looking on Amazon, because once again, Amazon has everything, and I think Amazon would have it. I haven't really looked into detail with this gift, but I'm sure they'll have it for a decent slash cheap price. So yeah, anyways, my throat is hurting. All right, the next gift idea is AirPod cases. You know, AirPod cases are really like nice. I have a blue AirPod case. Like, I know I'm really basic. I also don't want like a really ghetto AirPod case, you know, like those Cheeto ones or those Nike ones or those like phone ones. I really don't want ghetto ones. So I was just like, I'm gonna keep it basic. I feel like a lot of people do lose their AirPod cases or the AirPods in general, because if you just have a plain white AirPod, like it just kind of gets mixed up, and you know, having a case on it, it's really easy to identify which AirPods are whose. The next one is a iPhone, iPad, or MacBook case. I don't have a case on this MacBook, but you know, a lot of people are looking for cases nowadays, and also Amazon has these, like anywhere you guys can find cases at. Yeah, Amazon would really have like a bunch of varieties from like cheap prices too. Like Amazon will have these for like cheap prices, and yeah, I really do recommend cases just in general. The next one is posters slash tapestries. Posters, you know, you guys can get like a poster of your favorite artist, favorite album, favorite anything it can be. And tapestries, I really do like tapestries. I have one in the back right there. Tapestries come with a lot of different designs. They're also not expensive. This one I think was like $8 to $10, and it's really affordable and cheap. You can find posters or tapestries on Amazon. They're really cheap. They have a lot of varieties, and I really do recommend this gift idea. It's just awesome. Like it's really worth it just for like new room decor and stuff like that. The next gift idea is scrunchies. Now who doesn't want like a variety of scrunchies? If you guys have like a whole collection, if you guys are looking to buy like a whole like pack of them, you guys can look on Amazon. I feel like Amazon would have them for a great price, and it would be a cheap price. So yeah, I think this would be a great gift idea. This is also considered like a stocking stuffer, but this also can be just a great gift just for anyone who is looking for scrunchies, because like I know a lot of girls are obsessed with scrunchies just to put it on their wrist, for their hair, for like the style. The next one is a planner, just to be more organized. And you know, who doesn't like being organized? Because a planner is really just like self-explanatory. A planner is where you put, you know, important information, dates, stuff like that. You guys can find planners at like Walmart, Office Max. I think Amazon would have them too. Walmart, anywhere like that. It wouldn't be like expensive. Like it would be a great price. And I feel like a planner would be really affordable. And you know, who doesn't like being organized? So the next one is a 2022 calendar. So I feel like Walmart or Amazon would have like a 2022 calendar, because 2021 is coming to an end and we all need new calendars for the new year. And it's kind of hard finding them right now, but you know, I feel like going into the new year, it would be easier to find. But you know, these are also probably not even that expensive. They're probably like $5 to say the least. You know, they're really affordable and I really do recommend this. Also at the same time, you guys will probably not be able to find them right now just because like it's still 2021. I feel like you guys would have to wait till 2022 just to find 2022 calendars, you know what I mean? So I just overall think this is a great video idea. Anyway, so the next gift idea is candles. Who doesn't like candles, you know? There's a lot of different candle scents out there. There's a lot of different type of candles. You guys can get them at Bath & Beyond, Walmart, Target, Amazon, literally anywhere. But like TJ Maxx has candles. You know, a lot of different places have candles. They have different scents, different type of candles. There's a lot of different variety of candles. And candles are a huge classic. I feel like I used to give out candles for Christmas. You know, I used to get those small ones that like they had in my school. I would just kind of like put in a gift bag and be like, Merry Christmas. Yeah, I don't do that anymore. But you know, candles are really cheap and affordable. All right, the next one is perfumes. So basically you guys can get like someone their favorite brand of perfume. It doesn't really have to be any perfume in specific, and it can also be for a boy or a girl. There's perfumes, you can order them off Amazon. You guys can get them from Walmart, Target, Kohl's. Literally anywhere they'll have perfumes. I do really recommend perfumes just because we want to have good body odor and we want to smell good. Yeah, I do really recommend perfumes. The next one is wallets. I know a lot of people like getting new wallets, especially guys. There's a lot of guys who like switch out their wallets like every month. I don't get why they do that. Like my dad does it a lot, and so does my cousin. I'm like, is that necessary? I feel like wallets are really affordable. You guys can get them on like Amazon, Walmart, Target, literally anywhere. Yeah, they're also really cheap and affordable as well on top of that. And the next one is gift cards. Who doesn't like gift cards? You know, I feel like I'd rather get a gift card than presents just because I can spend that gift card on anything I want. You know, there's a lot of different type of gift cards. There's Olive Garden gift cards, Walmart gift cards, Amazon gift cards, Best Buy gift cards, Apple gift cards, etc, etc, etc. There's a bunch of them out there. You guys can get them at like Walmart or any like store in general, like everywhere, anywhere. Like it doesn't really matter. And also gift cards aren't really expensive, but it also is expensive depending on how much you put in the gift card. But yeah, I feel like these are really easy and just like simple, but like also creative at the same time. The next one is belts. Who doesn't like belts? Doesn't like have a collection of belts? There's a lot of different websites you can get belts from. I can't think of them off the top of my head, but you know, just go into like Walmart or like Target, Kohl's, go to Amazon. You guys can get belts from there. They should not be expensive. Like they're really affordable actually, and I really do recommend belts. The next one is a projector. I'm not talking about the projector like for a movie. I'm talking about like a Galaxy projector. You guys can get them from like Walmart, Target, Amazon. I do really recommend Amazon for this. Projector is kind of pricey. They're kind of like $30 to $40, but I really do want a projector because I feel like it would be really great room decor, and it would just, it's really nice for teens. I feel like a lot of teens are looking for like a lot of new room decor, and I really do recommend this gift idea. The next one is a collage wall. Just like get different like pictures from like Pinterest, and or you guys can order some off from Amazon and just like make a collage out of it, or you guys can get like printed pictures and like make a collage from there. I really think this is really cute and it's really nice to have as a like room decor as well. And the next one is new shoes. Who doesn't like shoes? You guys can get shoes literally from anywhere. You guys can get shoes from Amazon, a shoe store, Walmart, Target, Kohl's. Shoes are a classic. Who doesn't like new shoes? There's a lot of different type of brands out there. There is Nike. There is, I don't know. Nike is like the only one that comes to my mind. Yeah, I can't think of any at the moment. But anyways, so the next one is merch. So you guys can get different merch for like famous people such as like celebrities, YouTubers, music artists. Doesn't really matter. Who doesn't like merch? Merch is really easy to like get online. So, like you guys can get it from Amazon or like in the description box of people's YouTube videos, stuff like that. I think this is really cute. It's really simple and easy to like get and stuff. So the next one is jewelry. So, you know, jewelry, I feel like it's really easy and affordable to get jewelry. It depends what kind of jewelry you're getting. Some jewelry is expensive than others. Like I feel like bracelet, rings, necklaces are more expensive, but hey, it's worth buying jewelry. I did jewelry 1 year for Christmas. It was really nice. And the next one is projector alarm clock. I have one like right there. I got it for Christmas last year. If you guys remember watching my what I got for Christmas last year, I did show that, and it was kind of one of my best Christmas gifts. This is really convenient. Just if like it just projects the time on like the ceiling, it's really nice. But you know, for me it doesn't really work out because I'm kind of blind, and at night I kind of just don't pay attention to the projector clock and I kind of just look at the screen. But I really do like this for people who don't wear glasses. So the next one is an Amazon Alexa. I think we got this one time, but it wasn't for Christmas. You know, Amazon Alexas are really convenient just because you can add like grocery shopping lists and like just ask Alexa or whatever you name the Alexa for like questions, and it's really convenient. I really like this. This is kind of more on the pricier side. It's worth it at the end of the day. The next one is a Polaroid camera. I feel like Polaroid cameras are really cute. They're really nice, and I feel like a lot of teens like them, and I feel like a lot of teens want them. The next one is a Polaroid printer. I feel like Polaroid printer, you know, I feel like it'll be more worth it just because like you guys can just print a picture off your phone and boom, you have like a picture from a Polaroid printer. I really do like this one. I think this one is more on the pricier side. I'm not sure. I haven't really looked onto this one, but you guys can get this from like Amazon for sure. But yeah, so the next one is hoodies. Who doesn't like hoodies? Because hoodies are so comfortable, especially in the winter time, winter and fall time. I really just think hoodies are really cute, affordable. You guys can get this from like literally anywhere. Amazon, Walmart, Target, anywhere. So the next one is blankets. I really do think blankets are so comfortable and comfy. You guys can also get this from like literally anywhere. Walmart, Target, anywhere like that. And I really do just like blankets. All right, so the last few are kind of like pricier, and they're kind of like Apple products that are not really in the range of what y'all are probably thinking about. So the next one is the iPhone 13, which is the latest iPhone. Yeah, it's kind of pricier, but you know, at the end of the day, it is worth it. I have an iPhone 12, but iPhones are really worth it, especially like a new one or a newer one. Anyways, the next one is a MacBook Air Pro. I currently have a MacBook Pro, but I had a MacBook Air before, but it stopped working. But MacBook Airs or Pros are really affordable. It's really useful, especially for like school or just like work, anything like that. Next one is AirPods. I have an AirPod in my hand. I got AirPods for my 14th birthday. Yeah, I feel like AirPods are really convenient just because like I don't like whenever my stuff is like playing out loud. I kind of like headphones or like earbuds. I don't like headphones just because they get like really tangled. AirPods are like Bluetooth, so like they don't really get tangled. And yeah, if you don't like people listening to what you're listening to, I feel like AirPods would be really convenient. Even though they're expensive, they're really worth it. All right, the next one is Apple Pencil. If you guys are really into like digital art or like drawing or painting on like iPad, I really do recommend this one. It's kind of on the pricier side, but but it is worth it. So the next one is a Canon camera. Obviously this one is really, really expensive, but it's really, really, really worth it if you guys have the money for it. Canon cameras are just the best type of cameras out there, to say the least. And if you guys are really into like taking pictures, videos, YouTube, I really just recommend Canon cameras. All right, the second to last one is a tripod. Tripods are really nice. I have three tripods. I have a really small one from Walmart. It's not really one I use. It's just kind of one for the go. And I got this one I'm currently using from Amazon, and then the ring light one from Amazon as well. There's like all different types of tripods. There's gorilla tripod. There's like really big, long tripods. There's vlogging tripods. There's tripods with ring lights. All sorts of tripods. And also tripods aren't really like super expensive. Like this one is only like $5. The one with the vlogging one, it was only like $10. The one with the ring light is more expensive though. Like that one's about like $20-$30, but at the end of the day, it's really worth it. So the last one is an air fryer. Air fryers are really, really nice, just because like the food after the air fryer, it really turns out really nice. My aunt has an air fryer. We have an air fryer slash toaster. It's kind of like a combination of an air fryer and toaster, and it kind of does both in one. Yeah, I have been talking forever, so I'm gonna end the video here. I really do hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys found this helpful and enjoyed, be sure to subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in my next Vlogmas video. Bye guys.